of paper.
I'll answer it.
Hello? Hi. Hi, yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Okay. Great, thank you. Bye.
Well, what?
They're running it tomorrow, can you believe it?
That's right, we are having champagne.
Barman, champagne, please, we are celebrating. Excuse me.
Yeah.
Oops. Oh, well. To my career, and to Darren, and to keeping the whole household together, and even to you, who must be as drunk as I am, but doesn't seem to be showing it, so cheers.
Oh, are we floating away?
Oh. Ladies, I'm going to have to ask you to move away. It's a health and safety thing.
Well. Speak of Darren. Hi, baby. Guess what?
Nancy, I need you at the pub.
Oh, baby, I need you too.
Look, we've had a flash mob and I need your help.
Oi.
He says he's got a flash mop at the pub.
Mop. Mop. Not mop. Look, just get here, will you?
Are all these people here for me?
Well, they must have heard about your article.
Nancy, are you drunk?
No. Little bit.
But I need you to hold the fort, right?
Aye, Captain. Oh, sorry, baby. My article.
Yeah, tell me later, okay?
Okay.
Don't serve anyone who hasn't got ID. Okay?
Yeah.
Have you got your ID?
Yes, I have my ID.
Well, then let's get you another drink.
Woo!
Oi! Get down from there now.
Oh, Darren, thank God you're back. Nancy's inventing cocktails.
A sex on the beach and my sexy but covered in filth husband.
Excuse me?
What?
Where'd you get this from? The show.
I'm telling you for a fact, it is not Sex in the City.
Okay, fine, it's Sex and the City, but that doesn't even sound right and you know it.
I want more than a pound. I want a kiss.
You're gonna have to pay me a bit more than that. Sorry.
Oh, Callum. Oh, dear, poor baby. Do you know what? I think this is probably for the best, don't you? You know, what with the fact that you became a man today and that she's 15.
Nancy.
Yeah?
Nancy.
What?
What are you playing at?
I am celebrating.
Celebrate.
Woo!
You're a license holder.
What happened at the house then?
Martha won, that's what happened.
Look, Darren, you're not gonna say anything to Jack and Frankie about the whole Facebook thing, are you?
No, this isn't your fault, okay? It's mine. An order to stop trading effective immediately. Plus, I caused thousands of pounds worth of damage to the house. That was a good idea, wasn't it?
What?
Nancy, I've ruined everything, okay? I've lost the pub. I've ruined any chance of selling the house. I failed you all. How am I gonna fix this?